wasn't kidding. Europe is mad about motorsport. Let's give these fans something to cheer about. Look out for this driver on track today. You should have a pretty good grasp of this track now that you've driven it a couple of times. Though everyone will be on your tail. Côte d'Azur has very little runoff, so pick your line carefully. The corners come thick and fast. There's Callum Kirkwood. That guy's aggressive on track. Watch out for him. Find a rhythm on the corners. Keep going. Great driving, Dan. You have to be happy with winning the round. Superb.
decided to introduce a few more events to this series based on the feedback we've been getting. Make sure you keep up with the pace.
Here is really narrow. There's some runoff, so just watch out for the gravel traps. There's a promo event to try. Now, it's an endurance race, so you're gonna need to commit once you start. Do well, though, and you'll win over a whole bunch of new fans. No way of knowing where the race is gonna go. Just focus on one turn at a time. All right, we've got some new fans to win over. You can do this. Took that quite a distance.
Thank you.
that then. Only 2 minutes left in this race. Seconds to go.
Solid driving, but we really want to go into the final with a lot more hype. Go and try a promo event. It's great exposure for us.
Height changes here, so watch out for cresting bends. On sector two, keep it up.
Oh.
speed if you can. You're currently on pace with the rest. Your front right. You'll feel more pull on the corners. First on the leaderboard right now. There are some big height changes here, so watch out for cresting bends. Focus on making your braking points to shave those seconds off your time today. You're braking too early. Watch your braking point. Good job. You're above pace. Below the average speed. You need to push. You're on pace with everyone else. Push if you can. Cost you time. Try and claw it back. Thank you. lost time going off track. Get it back. Driving, Dan. That's a first place finish in the round. Sweet.
The response to the WSR here in Europe has been unbelievable. The only thing left to do is to determine this season's champion. Let's show the fans here in Europe why they were right to get on board.
Time for a high-speed sightseeing trip around Paris. Let's show them how it's done. You're on track to win. Don't get complacent until it's in the bag.
Thank you.
taken minor damage. Might struggle to get up to your highest speeds. Nice driving. That'll be all over the net before you know it.
We really need to get some awareness surrounding the upcoming season. Completing sponsor objectives would help do that.
The track here is really narrow. There's some runoff, so just watch out for the gravel traps. There's Harrison Carter. That guy can drive dirty, so stay clear if you can. Three's close. Let's take it. Second place. That lead. Second is just behind you. Hold your position and you'll win this. Bonus, you've cleared an objective. I think you know who's gonna be happy. A win and an objective cleared. Nice. You're in a healthy position right now. Keep giving it your all and you can take this. There's Vela. That guy's aggressive on track. Watch out for him. Mid-pack. Keep moving up the field. Good. Not far to the next car. Nice. Not far to second. Laps left. Fighting for that lead. Second place is right on your bumper. You just set the fastest lap time this race. Position and you'll win this. You got 5 seconds on the car behind you. Stay focused and keep the lead. Never any doubt. Great race, and it's shaping up to be a strong season.
Great. We needed that. Have a look at your upcoming events. There are other WSR series to compete in. Keep up the good work.